Gary Marshall wanted me. And Tony Randall wanted Mickey Rooney because he and Brendan Mickey would be good in it. Well, you know, at the beginning, we were in a limo doing the location spots in New York. And he said, and I started smoking. I was smoking then. This was causing my cancer. And he said, "You can't smoke." "Really, I can't smoke. I'm smoking." "You cannot smoke in my little limousine in front of me." I said, "I'm going to smoke whenever I want." So he got out of the car and he said to Gary, "I can't work with this man. I can't work with him. He smokes." I got on the other side of the limo and said, "I'm not going to work with him. Who's he to tell me I can't smoke?" So Gary said, "Very easy. We'll get two limos." That was how that problem. But outside of those little things, we never had an argument. 5 years of doing that couple, and we disagreed on what was funny. He was usually right. I'm more realistic. His comedy goes way out. It's wonderful. It blossoms in the fantasy. I always have to have a touch of reality. I keep one foot on the ground. But he doesn't. So he was usually right, but I'd say, "But where's the reality?" He said, "You don't need reality. It's funny."